What's up? What's up? What's up, y'all? Hold on. Let me try something so the music can be playing while I'm talking. Hold on. All right. This is how I wanted to do. Okay. How y'all doing? Come on in. Come on in. And let's see what's popping for today. Doing? I hope your day is lovely. Thank you for coming through the vibe with me real quick. You know what I'm saying? Let's see what's going on. I went out in nature and I just wanted to see what's going on. What downloads do I pick up, you know, after that hot walk, okay? We got confidence is the key to success. Confidence is the key to success. You could have Leo in your big three. It's giving me the lion energy. Baby, I'm ready to roll. Okay, Gemini, come popping in with communication is the key. Communication is key, okay? Confidence is your key to success. And Gemini, communication is the key. Okay, if you got these three in your big three. Okay, I know where my shit at when I need it, honey. Okay, ooh. Libra, what they want to tell you, a win-win chance, a win-win outcome in the forecast. Libra, this could be one of your big threes, right? Confidence is the key to success. Communication also the key, and it's a win-win outcome in the forecast, all right? I feel like shit's going to work in your favor. It's going to turn it around and around and around. And around, and around, and around. Okay, I'm sorry. Doing too much. Oh, damn, why got these called? Whips to the albums. Okay. Okay, some things has changed for some of y'all. Some of y'all getting confidence as hell. Feel me? Hold your vision. You and your loved ones are safe, okay? This could be Cancer, one of y'all big threes, okay? You and your loved ones is safe. Hold on to y'all visions, guys, because somebody got some things going on, and these could be in y'all charts, okay? Okay, let's see. You don't have to worry. You and the loved ones is safe. I think this one's turned over and I didn't even know. A time for healing. Okay. You are good enough. Somebody nervous about something? What you got going on? okay? Somebody's nervous and is worried about something, but your loved ones are safe. You got this. Maybe you're going off a new job, and either way, it's a win-win situation for you, okay? It's nothing to be nervous about. Okay, have confidence. It's the key. And make sure you have good communication skills, okay? Always keep communicate, okay? Don't have people wondering and guessing and shit, okay? Okay, time to give rather than to take. Okay, Virgo, this could be a big three. It's time to give back. But you're always giving, I thought. Well, maybe not. Okay, have faith in your dreams. And prosperity lies ahead. We got Taurus that pop in the game. You could be your big three. You could have these in your charts. In your big three, we got Leo, Gemini, Libra, Cancer, Taurus, and Virgo. Virgo came twice. You good enough, and it's time to give in the tape. Wow. Okay, step out of your comfort zone. Step on your comfort zone. Okay, bring love into the situation. That is the message from the moon. Oracle deck. Okay, if you got anything out of that, let me know. All right, get it in how it fit in. Okay, if it didn't resonate with you, maybe next time I read your moon. What's going on? The big going on. Okay, I'm going to put stuff back because I hate when I finish this reading. When I be finished my reading, these cards be laying every goddamn where. I don't be liking that. I be getting myself too much to do. I'd be like, child, what you doing? I'ma head out. Somebody about to head out real quick, okay? Laying low, getting ghosts from everybody. They ain't about to be involved in this bullshit. They're like, hell to the fucking no. We ain't about to do this. They getting ghosts from everybody, honey. They must have seen that bullshit coming. Or overheard some shit. Or knew somebody about to do some stupid shit. Okay, somebody give somebody evil eye. And cash out. Got cash out. Go get her. Maybe getting cashed out. Or your cash out going boom, 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 boom. Or you'll go get her. Maybe you got down. You get that money anyway necessary. Like, you getting it from different outcomes. You probably got your own shit. You probably got, like, I feel like you got about 3-4 different accounts. Because you'll go get it. You got your paper, your business person. You're very chosen one. Chosen one. Artist and creator. Child. Probably that golden child that came up. New job. Oh, shit. You just getting opportunities after opportunities after opportunities. I see why they even eye you, honey. Okay, you are blessings. You got blessings coming. Damn, y'all like this. Y'all got some beautiful things coming y'all freaking way. This is beautiful. Okay, you're going to have some people looking at you mean, mother. We don't give a damn about them. What they ain't got shit to do with the blessings you got coming, honey. Keep it moving. Get them. Look. Make them mad. Okay? Somebody getting laid off. Okay? A husband. Somebody's husband got laid off. Okay? Somebody putting theyself first. All right, self-love, goddess. All right, ooh. You made me feel like heaven is so far away, and soon as I get home, oh, shit. Some shit elevated. Okay, somebody named elevated. Okay, oh, man, could be your cousin. Oh, shit, two signs came out. We got earth sign, water sign. Okay, this could be on your big three on your placements, yo. We got Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. Did I say it right? Yeah. It's crushing. Ooh, maybe you got all three of these signs crushalizing. Or somebody crushalizing on these signs. Somebody see that spiritual upgrade? Okay. Uh-huh. These people are talking. People talking, honey. Words on the street, okay? And talking behind your back. It couldn't always be bad either. But yo, some shit, your name being passed around, baby. They heard about you. They know you before you know them. Like, what the fuck? They've been checking you out, trying to figure it out. They know you chosen. Somebody know you the chosen one, though. Or you are a chosen one, okay? Ooh, somebody's very suspicious. Okay. Oh, shit. Air game. We got y'all in the game, too. Libra criminal. Somebody suspicious about y'all. And we got big dick energy in the boss. In the middle of the cut. Let me cut the dance. See what it show. Money. Money. Baby mama. Maybe somebody baby mama to get that money. Or she about to get paid some money. I don't know. We got air in the game. We got earth in the game. We got Wawa. We got water in the game. What y'all got? Get it in, how it fit in. Get it however it resonates with you. Okay? What you get out of it. Alright. And you get it forever, ever. I hope they love it, love it. Everybody having a good day. Having a good day. Wow. I always see that one. Ooh, high priestess. Okay. Somebody in mystery, inner knowledge. Your intuition is heightening a lot, okay? Ooh, and high priestess. I mean, high priestess and empress. Ooh, shit. Ooh, man, they messed up a family with an empress and a high priestess. They didn't know how high up you was. Ooh. You the musician, too? Ooh, shit. Somebody did... You got values. Somebody fumbled a bag. Oh, shit. Nobody didn't know they had that much power and grace in front of them. And they didn't even know. And I feel like you had kids with this motherfucker. And they just now realizing that's why everything was going in for them. They realized that you was the one pouring in the love. They realized it was because of you that it was getting all this, you know, pentacles and shit, okay? Because you was the high priestess, the empress, okay? Of course, if this is the child of the Most High, okay, if you with their child, they're going to make sure that child is good. And if you around them, you're going to be blessed too. But you didn't do right what you're supposed to do, right? This person, they own musician. I think you took a, and this person had values. You feel what I'm saying? And I feel like you're trying to, like, you thought you was doing all that shit, and you realized it wasn't you until this person detached from your ass, honey. You done fucked over a happy ass, what could have been. I didn't even think got to this point, or maybe y'all could have, you know what I'm saying, supposed to got there, but it never went there. Okay, they going through hell, y'all. Okay, you're partnering up with somebody else, and you teaming up with other people and shit. Or you might be working 3 different jobs, maybe 4, you doing different type of hustles and shit. Bro, you are the fucking bad. They can't believe you can, like, make that much shit happen, like, and still hold your shit down type shit. Okay? Uh-oh. And nothing they do. And I think they thought they was the... I think they got some spiritual in them, too. But their gift ain't as powerful as yours, okay? I feel like their shit ain't so powerful as yours. And they tried some shit. I don't know if they try to do it like a love spell, a come back to me spell type shit, but that shit ain't working out for them. All they doing is digging a deep and deeper hole for their goddamn shit self. Shit is backfiring, like, tremendously, like, boom, 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 boom. Shit happening one after one after one. Okay, this person being a hoe, now this person can't get up no more, okay? They ain't learn their karma. Listen. Ooh. They saying this person prayed for this shit and then they mishandled this shit and misabused some shit. Thought you was going to steal from this shit. Thought you was going to just, like, I don't know, but they had you fucked up. Because you still sitting there looking pretty. Somebody upset about a family or something, y'all. Somebody upset. Or you could have, like, this married couple that's upset about how strong you are and you sitting pretty and shit. Or how you handling things. I don't know. I feel like somebody got into a relationship just to make you mad and seeing they did that shit for nothing. Trying to hurt you just goddamn got they self fucked up type shit, okay? You done been shit at the old let go of this person. You ain't holding on to shit. You ain't got no regrets, no nothing, no hard feelings, no shit. You just doing you, and you just been, ever since you cut off people, placing the things, or start dealing with certain people, you've been elevating, okay? Okay? Ain't no regrets. Ain't no regrets. You don't really. Okay, they messed up their fruition. Ain't your fault. You knew what you brought, okay? They decided. It seems like somebody fucked up a family, though. Somebody done found out some shit, caught up some shit, okay? They fucked up a good thing for, like, a damn quick temptation or a one-night stand or a little sneaky link or whatever the fuck it was. Or somebody was trying to live a double life one. Somebody was trying to use somebody or miss... Or somebody try to run away and get away from their responsibilities, okay? And now they're about to have to support some shit, but you had many support, okay? This person thought they got ghosts and got lost and not help you out or whatever that was, that you would have goddamn, like, failed without them type shit. But the whole time, it was you that was making these motherfuckers, because ever since they thought they was getting away and going somewhere else, they had troubles after troubles, and they realized they was the bad luck. You feel me? They was the motherfucking joke. Whole time, you was the whole breadwinner. You feel what I'm saying? You good with the way out them. That showed them they really weren't bringing much to the table in the first place. But you got mad support. You feel what I'm saying? You got mad people rooting for you. You know what I'm saying? Supporting you and shit. Okay, this motherfucker don't even know where they coming. Somebody losing out. Somebody having hard times trying to build up their money. This shit ain't getting nowhere, man. They trying to rearrange shit. I feel like somebody trying to do something for a competition. But being in a competition with whoever they're trying to be in competition with is making them lose even worse, because you ain't doing your purpose. You're doing shit just out of spite or for no damn reason, for childish-ass reasons. That's what it's giving me. It's giving me like, look, I'm better. But nobody watching you. What's the whole purpose? This person don't even see you. This person on a whole nother mindset, man. You still stuck on old shit. This person on some new shit. This person that elevated. Damn. I feel like this person see you or something. I don't know if it's on social media or platform or something. But they see you. And it's making them pissed every time they see your goddamn picture. This could be an Empress in reverse. Maybe this person was the Emperor. I feel like somebody was powerful. Maybe this person was an Emperor. Now they emperor in reverse because they was misusing their goddamn powers, abusing their powers and authorities when they shouldn't have did that shit. Okay, knowing they still have fucking feelings for you, okay, had love for you. And you ain't did nothing to nobody. You just the love of a person. You shouldn't have been treated like that in the first place. But this person had like a love-hate relationship. But they love you, but they ain't want to see you doing better than them. They don't want to seem like, you feel what I'm saying? That you was better or something. Some shit returning back to their ass. I feel like this person even tried to, like, fuck with you telepathically in your dreams. Like, try to pull you to them in some type of way. Trying to mind fucking play games, throw illusions on you in some type of fucking way. But that shit ain't working. Like I said, whatever somebody was doing was going back on them anyway. And I feel like they was getting, putting their ass on one thing after another. Give me one more card to close this out. Because this person, oh my God, and they homesick. They missing you like hell, bro. Now they realizing what y'all could have been. Like, now they just, you was the emperor. That person was the emperor. Y'all supposed to be more than that. They got them ego, materialism, something passed them over. You feel what I'm saying? Ooh, this person ain't learning shit and they have no victory. People talking and gossiping about them. Somebody talking about them and shit. People talking, gossiping. This person probably stepped out on their person. The person who probably was on their goddamn team who was goddamn knowing it could have been you and post being, I don't know what the fuck, but whoever they was with, they was sitting there talking shit, making you try to look crazy, but the whole time they look crazy. Now people talking about their ass. It's like everything they try to say about you, it was them. People seeing that shit. something went wrong. Something they must have lost something, lost the job. Maybe is this somebody's husband got laid off now? Okay. Somebody, some shit about to happen real quick. Some shit about to happen real quick. I feel like y'all about to find out something. This person's holding, carrying a lot of fucking burdens. They are too busy. Now they can't fuck with you no more. Worry about you no much because they got a lot of shit on their plate now. So all that shit they was throwing in you came right back. And now they got to take all that shit. You got to take it like a motherfucking champ. They sent 8, got 10 back. Feel me? 2 more back. 2 more extra burdens and problems. All right, all right. I'm going to get the other cards and I'm going to let y'all go, okay? Because I feel like I did enough today. I'll probably be back later. I don't know, y'all. I'm just going to vibe. This is one part of my plans for today. And then I say I'm going to take a nap. Okay, let's see what's going on again. Getting the gang twins. Real quick. Okay. See what they talking about. Damn, all these cards shit for real. We got taking action, courage to a new beginning, okay? You just stepping on it. I mean, you just jumping out in it. You feel like, fuck it, you look for a whole new change, okay, feminine? All right, this could be an earth sign. You could be an earth sign. Okay, I got these placements, okay? We got ego, vanity, and pride. Somebody stuck in their fucking ego, okay? While you transcending, going into unity, whole, getting one within self, okay? Somebody has some faded belief. Okay, maybe they thought what you was doing is an act, or somebody don't believe in what they used to believe in no more. People look, or you getting a different aspects and looking at things differently. Okay, or you don't know what the fuck to believe in no more. Somebody's trigger, having conflict and disharmony. Okay, they still stuck on their staff note, but they seeing shit that's making them, it's not making sense no more. They clingy, they still in the south note, and it's time to go to the north note. Tap into your spiritual side. Okay, somebody wants soul ties and reunion. Okay. And we got sun, strength, and empowerment. Somebody's crying. Want soul ties with you, but you union with yourself. You done found, gained the strength, and you done connected with the sun. You... You're the sun, baby. Empowerment, okay? And this person feeling triggered. This person feeling like having conflicts, okay? And they were like, what the fuck going on? Because y'all ain't no longer soul ties together. You are free. Okay? And plus, you decided to go to your north node and you went to your south node. I mean, they went to their south node. You went to your north node. Okay? And we got somebody in a relationship having some disharmony issues and some triggers and conflicts. Somebody got a conflict in a relationship. Twin flame. Maybe a twin flame still in their self note because they were still in a relationship they ain't supposed to been in. They knew it was time for a change. They knew they were supposed to broke that cycle that at that mark of that period, but they didn't. Now they're going through conflicts, and now they stuck in their self notes, okay? With no connection, no ties to you. Maybe they was using your energy like to keep them afloat, but now you done went a step higher. They can't even reach you. Now y'all detached. Ain't no soul ties. Okay? You got a whole new contract. You got contract, careers, and commitment. Okay? You done committed to the universe and the most high and the divine. Okay? You already knew what your mission was here to do, honey. And you stepped into it and did it. Okay? You stepped out of this goddamn box and did what you had to do. Okay? I thought something flicked. Did something flick? Yep, attraction. Somebody have like them heavy ass attractions. The hots for you, okay? Or some shit about to get heated up. Mars about to hot. Some shit about to get hot. You hear me? And we got a hot ass attraction. You're gonna just be looking more hotter or something. Something's about your attraction. It's gonna look. Ooh, somebody gonna want apologies and forgiveness. Okay? Somebody wanna apologize so bad. You must be looking good. You started glowing when you left that motherfucker. Yep, you doing more self-care energy. You caring about yourself and you connected with your higher self. Star yourself activated. Ooh, person regret that they fucked up with you, man. You was a powerful ass motherfucker. You are beautiful, like all around knowledgeable, wise, confident. strong, caring, loving ass person. You are connected with your, you made your decision, and this person made theirs. Okay. That person decided to stay in the program. You started to stay. You stepped out and stepped out on faith, and they've been having conflicts and disharmony since, honey. Going through shit back and forth, in and out. Okay. Okay, messaging your dreams. You get messaging your dreams. Okay. We got party, external, people on the outside. What's up with these people on the outside? It's party, external. What's up with these third parties? What? Somebody mad because you ain't in the game no more? Like, they thought that with all these third parties worrying about you and you ain't got shit to do with nothing? Or they ain't got nothing to compete with because you ain't even part of the damn game? Or they fighting with themselves because you ain't even an equation? Or these people projecting or reflecting on you? Trying to project some shit on you. Ooh, they mad. Ooh, they hating. Ooh, they assuming. Ooh, they about to get that calm. Feel like a fool. Don't do that. I be telling y'all to be careful about that dumb shit. Okay. Yes. Somebody feeling rejected and lost. Okay, somebody just feeling lost. That's why they're projecting, okay? This person probably realized they lost you and they just canceled everybody. Shit, this person went MIA on this motherfuckers, okay? Motherfucker dropped every goddamn body. All they hoes alive. Probably mess with that bitch. Probably mess with that nigga. Okay, that ninja. Okay, divine intervene. Divine intervening in this shit. There's some shit going on. Divine intervene. Some shit gonna get hot. Shit about to be more pressure. Ooh. Some shit getting activated, but you doing your part. I don't know what the hell going on with this person. Okay, y'all. All right, I ain't gonna hold y'all no more. Yeah, you getting wishful fulfillment. You got your assistant from spirit guides. Okay, while this person is just having stuck in nostalgia. Okay, they're stuck in lost in the memories of you. All right, whoever that is, watch your thoughts. Treat others like you want to be treated, and don't be so judgmental. Thank you, y'all, for vibing with me. I appreciate y'all. And if it didn't resonate, catch you next time. Oh, check the other ones down my timeline, okay? It's timeless, okay? Well, maybe it'll come to you when it need to, all right? Y'all have a blessed one. I'll see y'all later. Peace.